The court has done what it has never done before, expressly take away a constitutional right that is so fundamental to so many Americans that it had already been recognized. Sad day for the court and for the country.